Hello everyone, we are exploring accordion books today. Why is it called an accordion? Well, the fold in the book is similar to that of the accordion instrument. So for our accordion book, we're going to be folding using a special fold called the accordion fold. I have my book cover from last time, and I have some paper that I'm just going to glue together. So I'm going to glue the edge of this paper together. What are you working on? Well, I'm creating an accordion book using paper to glue together. Paper, huh? Gluing it together. Interesting. I was wondering what you were working on. Can I help? Yeah, just watch out. I need to get this other piece of paper under your foot. Oh, okay. Yep, so now I'm gonna just add as many pages as I want to eventually fold. I'm gonna continue gluing the edges of the paper together. And I'm just gonna smooth those edges down so that they're glued very well. Next, I'm gonna measure them against my book covers. And that's how I'm gonna determine the fold. So I'm just lining it up to see that it's smaller than the book cover itself. And I'm starting the accordion fold. Double check that it's smaller than both covers I have. And then I'm gonna flip it over and fold it. Carefully fold and flip, fold and flip. It's a pattern. Fold, flip, fold, flip. Okay, fold, flip, I think I can do that. And I just need to make sure it's smaller than the cover, huh? Whoa, I can see why it's called an accordion. Fold, flip. So, here I have what looks to be an accordion fold. Now I need to resize the pages so that they're smaller than my book cover. So I'm gonna measure on the bottom. These should be smaller than both covers. And I'm just gonna use this other cover as a straight edge to see what extra part I need to trim off on the bottom. Gotta shorten these pages so that they'll be hidden inside the book covers. Just carefully cutting and now I'm gonna glue these pages onto my cover. So I'm just gonna choose one page. And glue it just like so. Nice and even, making adjustments if I need to. Okay, so now the back page, I'm gonna do the same thing. Just take that and put my cover on. I need to push this down and I don't want to get pastel on my hand. So I'm gonna smooth it out, wait a little while, and make sure that it's on and binded together. Here we go. I have my accordion book. Now this is the accordion fold and it works well for this book because I have a two-sided book. Two-sided book, huh? Yep, I have my chore book on this side with the pages for my chores. And then I have my playbook on this side with the pages for the things I like to play. Enjoy creating your accordion book. It's a two-sided book. Fold, flip, fold, flip. I can create an accordion book.